Earlier today, I made a video to present my YouTube history, in which I had several names in pairs. The experience goes all the way back to June 2012. I also decided to also present an alternate timeline, if I never got that romance infringement copyright strike, thus revealing what would have happened.